Sachs from Brazil, and I'm here to represent Barclay Brazil Mouthpieces. It's a great honor to me to be here with you at Woodwind Fest. I will play another song and I will explain about all models of Barclay Brazil Mouthpieces. About Barclay Mouthpieces. Barclay Mouthpieces is a Brazilian factory of saxophone and clarinet mouthpieces. They have 17 years on the market, and you could find Barclay Mouthpieces in many countries around the world. One of the great successes of Barclay factory is this beauty. They call it Barclay Pop Custom. Barclay Pop Custom is a great and powerful mouthpiece, makes for soprano, alto, and tenor saxophones. And you could hear this beauty in the hands of the great North American saxophonist Scott Paddock. After many years making good mouthpieces, Barclays changed the concept about the name of your mouthpieces. They change and start to put in your mouthpieces names of grapes. Yeah, grapes like the wines. And like a good wine, good mouthpieces needs to dedication and needs to put the heart in the construction to make a great results. And one model, another success, is Malbec. Malbec mouthpieces was the first metal mouthpieces makes for Barclay. And they have two finishes, and gold and silver finish. And about the finish is one of great difference of Barclay mouthpieces. These mouthpieces have hand finish. For that, the rails, tip rails and table are perfectly and makes one by one with hand finish. You can find more information about Barclay models, history, artists at the website. Please visit barclay.com.br. barclay.com.br. Before my last song, one more time, I would like to say thank you for Barclay mouthpieces, for these amazing pieces, and congrats to the organizers of Woodwind Fest. You make a great festival. I'm really honored to be part of all of this. Thank you. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.